YouTubers, welcome to the Nermin channel. So if you like videos about making alcohol and experimenting different things, so I would appreciate if you like this video, subscribe and share it with a friend. So today I'm going to explain how to infuse vodka. So vodka is a very popular drink, not only in Russia, in Europe, it's of course worldwide. So vodka is usually made from grains, potato, wheat, rice, or anything else. The main important thing is to make the alcohol that is colorless, and at the same time it's neutral, so no minutes, no aroma. So how to flavor it? So probably you saw on the YouTube from other channels, you can use any type of fruit. In front of myself, I have it here, orange peels and the limes, because I prefer myself citrus vodka. It's very refreshing, especially if you drink cold from the fridge. It's a really nice drink. So what should you do? Some people will suggest to take some vodka, take the jar, the pan, and of course you can add, let's say take it orange, or in this combination it's a lime, and put inside. So of course you need to put let's say like this. For this small jar would be sufficient, like this. Make sure to put in and cover. So leave it in a cool place for about 7 days. Of course you need to taste it, and if it's a sufficient aroma, take out the orange peels and basically drain it and put in the fridge. Usually infused vodka flavor aroma will last maximum 3 months. So this is one way how to infuse the vodka. So I have much better way that I experimented in the past. So if you, let's say, making neutral spirit during the distillation, so let's say if you have it, but make sure before you first distillate, you should check the regulation in your country, is it allowed? So I do not encourage people to break their law. So I have here water distiller. So if you don't have a big capacity to distillate, so you can use water distiller. So this is a capacity of 4 liters. So I would suggest, so during the second distillation, when you distillate, is now is empty, of course, you take the basically orange peels, lemon, or you can use strawberry, whatever your preference. So you put there, you add the alcohol, then you of course connect to electricity, and when start the dripping, make sure to of course separate for shoots and heads, and the rest collect. So this way you will get professional product. So your vodka will not absorb the color. It will stay white, but it will have a very nice aroma from, let's say, if you use it orange or lime peels, it will be delicious. So I suggest to practice infusion of vodka during the distillation. This kind of flavor will last much longer and you will be very satisfied. So during the distillation, or when you distillate, you put in a jar. But my preference, and I would suggest, I recommend that to try this method to infuse the vodka. So if you have any question, feel free to comment, share, and ask. It will be my privilege to answer. If you enjoy this, I ask again, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks again. Bye now.